to that chart. So let's say we want to move this into let's say sheet chart. So let's say move chart and then new chart, a new sheet. So let's say employment rate. So mapapansin nyo, nandito tayo sa sheet 7, di ba? Pero we're going to move this chart into a different worksheet. And employment rate. Ayan na siya. Alright. So now, nandito na po tayo sa... Ayan. Nandito na po tayo sa... Ayan. Sa buong... Actually, itong mapapansin nyo to, wala ka na makikita ibang cells, right? Kasi... we use the sheet chart para i-display ang ating chart. So, kung gusto nyo po na parang i-highlight yung ating charts into separate worksheet, ito po yung pwede nyo magawa. I-move nyo siya sa sheet chart. Alright? So, let's go back to sheet 6. Sheet 7 pala. So, nawala na yung ating chart kasi minove nga na po natin. Ito na siya. Alright.